Hello everyone, my name is Persh and welcome back in another video of Just a Tech YouTube channel. So today's video is very much interesting and useful for all those who have a Windows PC and wants to run Jackrain on it without any USB storage like pen drive or other storage devices. And as you all know that Jackrain is only available for Mac OS and Linux OS, but for the Windows we don't have any official release from the Jackrain team, but in future it may be for Windows also. But for now we have a different methods to run Jackrain on Windows like bootrain, checknex, and I also made a customized Jackrain for Windows and modrain method and brain USB method. These all are for Windows method, but they all required a USB pen drive to make a bootable and then boot it from it and run Jackrain from your system. But sometimes it's very annoying to make a bootable USB again and again for every Jackrain version and other methods, because we don't have a official Windows release, so we need to make a USB for available methods to run Jackrain on Windows like bootrain, checknex, rain USB, modrain and other modded version to jailbreak our device. It's very time consuming and annoying to make a bootable USB again and again. So in this video I will show you how to run Jackrain on Windows without using any pen drive or making it bootable. It's a very easy and a portable method. You don't have to use any USB or any other media support, just need a tool called UnitBootIn and ISO file of your Jackrain. It's a very small tool and an open source tool. You can download it from free from the official website. It's available for Mac OS, Windows, Linux, for all operating system. So just download it and run the tool. So now tool is open. So now what you have to do is you need just a Jackrain jailbreak ISO file. You can use bootrain method, checknex method, any ISO file, or you can use my customized method also. All the links are in description. You can download from ISO from there. You have to just import the ISO in the tool. So I am using my own Jackrain modded version. You can use any like bootrain, checknex, any method. So just copy the ISO in the tool, just open it and import in the tool. You can read all the instruction. So I am just opening the tool and importing the ISO file in it. So just let me select the ISO file. So as you can see, I have selected the ISO file of Jackrain. It's a 0.10.1 latest version. Now what you have to do is, so you have to select the hard disk option from the type, and when you select the hard disk option, it will show the drive letter in the drive section. It will automatically show the system partition drive letter in which your Windows OS is installed. Like in my case, it shows the C drive in which I have installed my Windows. So select it and press on OK. And as you can see that I don't use any USB or any flash drive. I'm just using my partition and copying all the ISO files into my partition so that I will run the Jackrain directly from it, and it will not affect any of your data. All data will be saved, so don't worry about this. This method is 100% safe. You can easily install Jackrain on your hard disk and run from it directly. So now as you can see, it started copying the files from the ISO file to your hard disk or partition, and it will copy and take around 5 to 10 minutes according to the size of the ISO file. And when it will complete, I will show you the further step. So first let me complete this. So as I told you earlier, this way you can support any Jackrain Linux ISO file like bootrain, checknex, or even you can use Ubuntu ISO file also. All will work without any issue. So first just let complete the transferring file process, and then I will show you the further steps. So now the transferring process is completed. Just click on OK and then you have to restart your PC. So now after the complete restart, you don't have to press any key, just normally boot into your Windows and wait for the further steps. So now you will see two options, one for Windows 10 and second option to run the Checkrain. So first option will be for Windows 10 and second option for Checkrain. So just select the second option from the keyboard key and select the Enter key to run the Checkrain. When you hit enter, your system might be restart once and it will run the Checkrain. So just normally restart your computer. It will automatically restart. You don't have to do anything. Just select the second option and hit on enter and your system will be automatically restart. And then Checkrain process will start and it will run the Checkrain automatically. So as you can see, it will run automatically Checkrain. So press escape key and when you will escape key and it will select the first option. So just select the first option and hit on enter and it will automatically run the Checkrain. So as you can see, the processing is starting. So it's normal. You can see the verbose booting. After that, the Checkrain will run. And this process is for Windows 10 user. If you have Windows 7 or Windows 8, you just need to restart your PC and it will automatically show the two options, one for Windows 7 and other option for your Checkrain Linux. So just click on second option and it will run. So it's same process for the both. So on this, it will take 2-3 minutes to set up the Checkrain file and all the system files. So you have to wait for 2-3 minutes. After that, it will run automatically Checkrain. So just wait and it will run. So now the setup is completed and you will see the Checkrain will load up. So here it is, you can see 0.10.1 version Checkrain is automatically loaded up and the best part is I don't have used any USB drive or a flash drive or any kind of a storage device to run Checkrain. It automatically run from my hard disk partition as I told you earlier. So it's a best method to run Checkrain. So you don't have to run or make bootable USB again and again for the Checkrain. So you can use it to jailbreak your device. Let me show you to connect the device that it is working perfectly. So I will connect my device. So as you can see, it will detect my device. I will show you again to disconnect and connect it again so that you have to confirm that it's working perfectly. So as you can see, I have connected my device again and no use of any USB storage and the Checkrain is working perfectly. So you can use this method to jailbreak your device for your Windows method. It's very easy. For this, give thumbs up to the video. And the next question raises up that how we can go back to the Windows machine. And suppose if we want to remove this Checkrain version and install other Checkrain version, how can we do that? So just reboot your PC first, just quit the Checkrain and enter the reboot. After that, your PC will be rebooted automatically and get back to your Windows. And then you have to choose first option from the two option I have shown you before that. First for the Windows 10, so select the Windows option and you will get back to your Windows. So now from here you have to select the first Windows option and it will load your Windows again. So just select the first option. So now I'm back on my Windows without any losing of data. All my files is saved as you can see. Now Windows is working like before. So if you want to delete the Checkrain from your partition or you want to use another Checkrain version, in that case you have to first remove the Checkrain completely from your system partition in which we have installed. So it's very easy. You just go to your C drive or a system partition drive and you will see the unitboot.exe file. Just open it and it will show you yes or no or okay or cancel. Just click on okay and it will remove all the Checkrain files from your system partition. So now Checkrain is completely removed from your partition. Just click on OK and close the window. So that's all for today. Give the thumbs up to the video if you like the video, and if you have any doubt you can comment down below. If you are new here, subscribe to my channel and follow all my social media accounts for daily updates. All the links of the files are in description. So till then, goodbye, take care and peace out.